Using Ansys Sound ASDforEV, you can test and tune all types of vehicle sounds, even triggered sounds, such as alarms or basic common feedbacks, ambience-related sounds, interior speed and acceleration feedback sounds, or external sounds, such as AVAS for pedestrian safety. These sounds can be adjusted while playing. Changes are immediately applied to the output sound. This makes the iterative process of fine-tuning as efficient as it can be. For more in-depth modifications, the software can also be used back in the office with manual controls, pre-recorded driving data, or even driving simulators. From data read on the canvas, thanks to a DBC file, sound possibilities range from oscillators or simple wave players, possibly with variable playback speed, to more advanced techniques, such as granular synthesis, where a single complex wave file can be brought through in order to generate a more dynamic sound, or adaptive filtering to precisely adjust the spectral balance following vehicle parameters in real time. Sound control can be very simple, such as the pitch variation as a function of vehicle speed, or much more complex by combining vehicle parameters to build sound control through multiple dependencies. In a sport driving mode, for example, a given sound component can be used within a specific speed range, but also only when the acceleration is above a certain threshold and in wide open throttle, etc. It is also possible to use these parameter combinations in order to trigger sounds depending on a specific set of conditions. Sound is output directly on the vehicle speakers, either through a simple stereo cable or Bluetooth connection, or through an external multi-channel sound card connected directly to each speaker. This second solution makes it possible to perfectly control the way each sound is spatialized in the car cabin. Additionally, this spatialization can be connected to the driving parameters from the vehicle in real time, allowing even more dynamic design strategies. Ansys Sound ASDforEV is really the in-vehicle driving experience of sound design made easy.